got another angel tonight. You've left this world behind. Heaven got a little better the day it took you away from me. I'm missing you.
Alice was born October 13, 1928 in Adlington Maternity Home, Benin City, to the families of late Mr. Enoch Eboigbe Ogbomo of Okun and late Mrs. Rebecca Igayire Ogbomo of Ozogwu in then Iyeku Selu District, now of Ovia Northeast Local Government area of Edo State. She started her primary school at St. Stephen Anglican School, Okodi, in 1945. She came to Benin in 1947 and attended Anglican Girls School and left for Ilutitan Okitipupa in 1951 to stay with her cousin, late Mrs. C. Okundaye, whom God sent to her as a deliverer. Despite the limitations, as at that time, she grew in the pastorium and she got married to a Baptist teacher in 1954. She started teaching at Igbeguri in Okitipupa area after her standard six. She always makes sacrifices for others to lead. She was once a publisher of the Peculiar People's Magazine. She was the proprietress of Christian Education Center and the president of Christian Evangelical Mission. The ministry cares for children, widows, orphans, old women, and pastors in training. She was a church planter. She had assisted Pentecostal churches. She was the planter of Victory Baptist Church, co-planter of Faith Baptist Church, Cornerstone Assembly, and Independent Baptist Church. President Manasseh Restoration Hope Ministry, by Quota Ministry, and planting a new church now. She was a good organizer. She has worked with many young pastors. She was called by God to serve, a good counselor. She had so many opposition, discouragement on her way, but she held on to her calling. She was a music lover. She was a woman of faith. A servanthood made to be strong and courageous. She was never discouraged. She was a prayer warrior and a deliverance worker. She was a Mansa resource woman, a mother of six children, three boys and three girls. Favorite songs are, "It is not an easy road, have faith in God, great is thy faithfulness, there is not a friend like my lowly Jesus, etc. Adieu, mommy. Rest in the Lord's bosom till we meet on the resurrection morning."
Another angel of the night. You left this world behind. Heaven got a little better the day. Took you away from me.
was sad duty to commit her body to the grave. Ashes to ashes. Dust to dust.
Mama, you gave love to me. Turned a young one into a woman. And mama, all I ever needed was a guarantee of you loving me. 'Cause I know
Yo,
He was my pillar, he was everything to me. She was my mother, she was my father, she was my teacher, she was my pastor, my spiritual mentor and all.
I'm the second daughter of my mom. And my mom lived 93 plus years. She was a wonderful lady that took care of everybody. She was selfless. She gave of herself to anyone, the widowed, the orphanage, and missionary work, just anybody that was in need. So she was a great help to everyone. We're surely going to miss her. And I'm thankful for everyone that came today. Yesterday, those that came to the service of song, those that came to the funeral today, and those that are here celebrating with us. We really appreciate you. Thank you so much. May the Lord bless you, and may the Lord continue to order your step, and may the Lord continue to keep watch and guard over each and every one of you. Thank you on behalf of my family.
Some say them be white, them be red, but we all created by one God. Some say them be white, them be green, tama me bagi kele beba. Kemi kemi nuri diga kingwa kya ye ya go samena. Ege na mamie ya go, hagi dwa mie na to ya kwi. For the life that I'm living, I say, Baba, I got you too much, yeah. No one that's in my head, they sing, say, Ogolo go ma, yeah. Ogolo go ma, Ogolo go ma, Ogolo go ma, yeah. They say, I know where we are, me, my young people, do.
Mommy, we miss you dearly. You cannot forget, you can never forget. There's no way. You are not in a movie like me. And we are just about, we want to thank all of you, our mothers. May God bless all of you, our great Nigerian Baptist. Thank you all very much. My last episode, may God bless all of you. Evangelist Hubble. My nephews, Effie, and Ike. God bless all of you.
Mama loved all of us, and she mentored all of us. She's a strong prayer warrior.
I've known her for over 30 years now. In short, when I was to get married, she was one of those people that chose my husband. And without her consent, that I will not marry my husband. And she played the role of a mother, even up to the time she died.
I was a mother to all of us. And by the grace of God, she has lived a fulfilled life. Her ministry was a caring ministry, caring for the widows, the orphans, trying to meet the needs of the needy. Mama indeed has touched and blessed life. We miss her daily, as a church, as children, and as a family.
Some say them be white, them be red, but we are all created by one God. Some say them be white, them be green, tama me bagi kele beba. Kemi kemi nuri diga kingwa kya ye ya go samena. Ege na mamie ya go, hagi dwa mie na to ya kwi. For the life that I'm living, I say, Baba, I got you too much, yeah. No one that's in my head, they sing, say, Ogolo go ma, yeah.